Cause the kid is on a mission to uplift from the trenches. Dusted off my boots, then quit the stenches. Evaded my senses, I shift as I start walking. When I'm in the dark is when I trip. As it is in life, these stumbling blocks that are coming to stop your progress, and I gotta stop. So just keep putting your one foot in front of the next. The first step, it could be the most important. It's check the direction, don't let these invisible traps ever keep you in a position where you never come back. Cause the whole motivation is essentially to move forward, to awaken, and potentially the tools that are needed to improve are inside of the signs. And they only gonna be viewed with true light of the divine. So we try to find a way to the top, but we racing the clock. Are you gonna make it or not? So the G be the given, D is the divine. Knowledge is the K, it is the key with the demand. Open it and find what is waiting for the one that is living with a purpose and determined to become receivers to the message. And believers never question, cause they know where they go, and even moments that they left in their hands are something greater, placing faith within the process. Navigating with the inner light, because it's not just all of what is put up all around us. The vision is unintentionally what is bound us. We driven to be unaffected by the misinformed perception, trying to get provided with the guidance and direction that is in the blessing and the carrying the will of the heavenly divine. It will finally reveal what is real and what is not, determining the difference. Up until that time, we're just relying on our instincts.